Here we're asked to graph an absolute value function, and we're going to use our basic graphs and the transformations. So our basic graph, we know, is going to be f of x equals the absolute value of x. Now we know what that looks like. So f of x here equals the absolute value of x minus 3. When you subtract inside the argument like that, that's it. Horizontal translation right 3 units. So at this point I'm just identifying the translations. Okay, now building this up, the absolute value of x minus 3, well, the plus 2 is a translation up 2 units. Okay, so let's graph this using the translations and see what we get. Okay, here's a Cartesian coordinate system. Now let's first graph, using a dotted line, our basic graph, y equals the absolute value of x. And here that is. Notice the vertex there at 0, 0, 1, 1 is a point there, and negative 1, 1. Okay, now let's take this basic graph and shift it to the right 3 units. Okay, so this vertex here would move to this point, right? 3 units to the right, this point would move to x equals 4, and 1, 2, 3, this point here would translate to 2 there. Okay, so let's draw that one in dotted. And here I did that here in light blue. Okay, and then the last translation is to shift that up 2 units. So the vertex would move up 2 units to here, this point here moving up 2 units. And this point here moved up 2 units would be there. So this would be our final graph. Let me shade that in blue. Here, so this would be our final graph. The answer here, f of x equals absolute value x minus 3 plus 2.